take a particle which has mass and put it to space-time, then the particle actually distorts